everybody into an ideological silo, then they blow up the silo. And this is what we saw with Parler from the left. The left said, you know, you don't like how Twitter handles its business? Well, just go have your own social media platform. So a bunch of conservatives said, all right, sounds good, bunch of libertarians. And they formed Parler. And then the next move was, well, you know, too open over there. What if you just deplatform them?
That was close. That was hella close.
I got a signal.
In the right moment, and racing cards.
What are you thinking?
Deeper into the race, the better.
Have you envisioned the moment?
I've envisioned the moment in the looking in the race book, and the kilometers on the thing. I don't know where to go once we actually get there in the race. As we miss the replays there.
Better watch out.